Yes, it is wrong to use other people to band-aid pain. It's wrong when you actually know that he's holding out and hoping that you choose him. A previous boyfriend has come out of the woodwork, don't they always? Yes, they do, like zombies. And has been adamant that he changed his life and we should give it another try. I do believe that he has put in the personal work for himself. I enjoy spending time with him, and we ended on good terms. But I do not find myself romantically attached to him anymore, and I have been honest with him. Well done. I don't want to date anyone, and his companionship, I think, helps me move on from my recently ended relationship. Still, I feel like I'm using him in some way, because I know he's hoping I change my mind. Is this kind of interaction wrong on my part? And will this hold me back in growth? Thanks for your thoughts. I have just a few. One, that is using someone else as a band-aid for your own behavior. And so is it wrong to actually do this? Yes, it is wrong to use other people to band-aid pain. It's wrong when you actually know that he's holding out and hoping that you choose him. You know, people do this all the time. They take advantage of someone's desire for them who don't have good boundaries. And they hump those people and they do whatever they need to do. And then they're clear about the language. See, this is where we can dance in the space of language and responsibility, which is when someone tells you they don't want a relationship and they really do, and you know that, and you take advantage of that, to me, I think there's a higher level of integrity that's being called for there from you, which is sometimes when we claim someone's truth for them that they know to be true too, we are teaching them that they have the right to honor themselves and to protect themselves and to actually ask for what they want. Of course, often people will say, but it's their responsibility when you make an agreement to honor themselves. Absolutely true. I think a simple way though, because not everyone's capable of asking for what they want and standing in it. And I think a really good way to figure out if you're doing that is to say to yourself, if I changed my mind and said I want a relationship with them, would they jump on it? And you already know the answer to that. So stop jumping on them and taking advantage of it. You know what I'm saying?